I've lived in Rhode Island my entire life. I wasn't sure what I was going to do after high school, but I'm good at working with my hands. So I took job training classes at my high school, and I'm learning how to be a pipe fitter. I just learned it was Governor Raimondo who created the job training programs, and that 3,000 other people have been trained too. It's how I got a good job at Electric Boat, and I want to say thank you.